In this video, we want to simplify y squared minus 9 over 5y plus 15. On top, we have a difference of squares, so we can rewrite that as y plus 3 times y minus 3. And on the bottom, we can factor out a 5, which leaves y plus 3. Now we can rewrite that as y plus 3 over y plus 3 times y minus 3 over 5. And now this part will cancel out because it's equal to 1, which leaves us with y minus 3 over 5.